start more cameras. Bay. Here comes the hail core again. Next to the after bay, 99. Pea-sized hail is falling with this cell. This is a very strong thunderstorm. Just had pea-sized hail and big. This is Butte County. There it is, hail. Next to the after bay, just past 162 eastbound, or sorry, westbound, coming up on 162 west. See the wall cloud? See the small wall cloud right there? That's the rotation. Pretty low. Look how low that is. Train front. Right there. Guys, Highway 99. Right at the Ridgevale turnoff. Look at the tail. Trying. Lightning. It's right there. Might have a tornado forming right here, guys. Right in front. Right in front of us. Funnel cloud. Definitely a funnel. Right next to the after bay. Highway 99. In between, right to the west of Oroville. There it is. California, of course. Lightning. You gotta ask me what state. I live in California. Here's, right here's a rotation. Coming right into view. Lightning overhead. This is a pretty strong thunderstorm. Sorry. Still trying. Here comes the hail core again. This is Highway 99 going toward Chico. Very heavy rain. Thank you. probably gonna get slammed with some hail here in a second. This thing quickly became high precip. It wasn't producing this much rain at first. I'm right next to the after bay on Highway 99, right at 162. Here comes the hill. Must just be on the edge of the hail cord. Oh, good lightning strike there right in front. Yeah, this thing hurried up and became